Which postulate or theorem allows you to conclude that the lines are parallel? So this angle and this other angle, they're both marked congruent. So the two angles that are marked congruent are on alternate sides of transversal T, and they are outside lines N and M. So they are alternate exterior angles that are congruent. So the reason is alternate exterior angles converse.